Happy Wednesday, Utah. We are halfway to the weekend, and our weather headlines as we round out this work week looking quite nice. Sunny and seasonal for today. By tomorrow, we'll have slightly warmer than average temperatures. And then as we look down the road, really past this upcoming daylight saving time weekend, we could find some times of wet weather into next week, but we'll talk more about that in just a bit. But we'll go ahead and start off with the bigger picture of things, where the low pressure that moved through yesterday now well down to our southeast, an area of high pressure beginning to build in. We still have our winds mainly out of the northwest, and that's going to help keep those temperatures in check, close to seasonal averages for today. But as this moves from west to east with more of a southwesterly flow, that's why we're going to see temperatures slightly above average as we move into the daytime tomorrow. But right now, how about this view from Alta? Looking absolutely incredible. Just some cirrus clouds, a beautiful snowpack. Just love looking at that camera and just keep on thinking. Ski season, not that far away. Then down in southern Utah, down in Cedar City at Southern Utah University at the Quad, high cirrus clouds as well, with plenty of blue sky getting through. We'll see a daytime high of 59 degrees in Salt Lake City along the Wasatch Front. Temperatures today will be in the upper 50s and lower 60s. That's just a little bit above average, but still very seasonal for this time of year. A high of 59 degrees in Delta, 62 degrees in Cedar City, 74 in St. George, 66 degrees in Bluff. And even over in Elko, we'll see a daytime high of 64 degrees. But as we plan out the rest of your day in Salt Lake City, we'll be looking at cool and seasonal conditions through the early stages of the afternoon, then temperatures around 60 degrees during the heart of the afternoon, then into tonight with mostly clear skies. That's going to be a recipe for very efficient cooling. And by tomorrow morning, it's going to be like what we had this morning. A chill will be in the air, so you're going to want that extra layer as we start off on our Thursday morning. But as we go through today, with that northwesterly flow, plenty of sunshine in place with temperatures very close to seasonal averages. And then into tomorrow, as I mentioned, with that more southwesterly flow, temperatures will be ranging anywhere from about 3 to 8 degrees above average across most of the state, especially in the central and northern half of the state. Then into Friday, with more of that westerly flow, temperatures will ease back a little bit, and there will be a little pulse of energy that works its way through. So I wouldn't be completely surprised overnight Thursday into very early Friday we get just a couple of tiny showers close to the Utah-Idaho line. But it looks like we'll be looking mostly dry throughout the rest of this work week. In St. George, it definitely will be dry, and temperatures will be pretty consistent in the middle to upper 70s into and through this upcoming weekend. Going to be beautiful weather across the southwest desert. Then along the Wasatch Front, upper 50s today, middle 60s tomorrow, with more so lower to middle 60s Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. But into next week, we'll start to add the chance for some wet weather as our temperatures will start to trend downward.